Alright, so we've been on our Facebook wall as of late. We've seen a lot of pictures that fans draw of us, some of them crude and some of them very good. We're here at an art studio in Toronto and we're going to try and draw ourselves and see if we can do a better job at it.
Go. I've done a line that's going horribly downhill.
It looks like the leprechaun from Atlanta. What's it called?
To me, it looks like a leprechaun to me. I gotta do look up in the tree. Who else in the leprechaun say yeah?
Yeah! Eyewitnesses say the leprechaun only comes out at night. If you shine a light in its direction, it suddenly disappears. This amateur sketch resembles what many of you say the leprechaun looks like.
I like that.
That's terrible. It looks better in the mirror.
It looks like an Egyptian drawing. That's awesome. I like that. I like what you did with the eyes.
Apparently, I have really big lips.
Those are your teeth.
Those are my teeth. But I wasn't smiling.
Sometimes you are.
Oh, Lord. Okay.
Everyone drew you the biggest lips on me.
And that was kind of a mistake. It was my first lips of the day.
That's how I really look.
No, you just have a big mouth.
That's how I look to others. Diggy's is good, too, though.
Diggy's
awesome. Diggy did the same thing as Marty in that, like, Egyptian sideways style.
I like that.
Just don't stand up, there's not enough paper.
Funny guy.
I'm in a drawing class with a band. Can I call you back? It's for this viral video for I'm gonna suck at drawing. I need to tell you as we speak.
Yes.
Look at Marty.
Jay left. Yeah. Sorry, bro.
Marty's going in,
give me
bro.
A massive
pretty good, no?
And that'll be cool. Alright, don't forget to draw my shirt.
Stand still, I will.
I don't know, Marty's is good too.
Oh, look at Marty's.
Marty's is decent.
Oh, yeah.
Why are my hands so small?
Bucky's is. You know what, man?
I'm from the school.
I don't know, that's pretty good.
I'm a purist. Yeah.
Oh no.
Like superheroes.
I see everyone plus 10 pounds.
You just came to life.
That was it.
Abstract.
He's like a little mermaid coming out of a lamp.
It doesn't. What?
Like.
I don't know.
I might as well just draw the band with no license plate underneath it. I have a mohawk. I'm half bald.
Yeah.
I have a giant armor bike. And that's good.
Put your arm back the way it was. Right. Put that other arm up. That hand right by your face there. Right. Now, head down. Eyes to me, keep them on me. And try to stay still.
Really went for Marty's inner beauty on this one. It's just really what I see. I wanted him to see what I see every day when I look at him.
He actually got like the proportions of you.
Yeah.
Make it easier, more realistic.
Oh, you're a white guy.
It's a white guy.
You want me to explain this piece of work?
it's the whole conundrum of, is it insulting to make him too white or insulting to make him too black? So I used a medium shading technique. I figured you could use the side of it. So I used some new techniques.
really explored the chart.
Pretty much fucked up, and that's what Bucky would look like if he was white. His name was Derek, and he grew up by Rosedale Station. That's what he would look like.
If he went to Upper Canada College and grew up downtown.
Yeah, okay, that is Derek. That's
he's got a cowl.
Left hand's up.
Another face.
I was doing a side profile and then he started looking at me. You're everything that I want. You're everything that I see. I like the way that you shine. I want you shine with me.
But every time I get close, that is incredible.
Wow, that's really good. I'm impressed.
He's wicked. Looks like an Italian happy pizza man. So all of the picture drawing ends here. I don't want to see another picture drawn of us. You will not outdo what we just did in this room. Hopefully that puts an end to it.